Hi folks, thought you'd do another update video for you guys, because I know a few have been asking. Well, there's not much to show you since last time, due to being busy with other things. But as winter's coming, I'm hoping to get cracking again on the layout and do a lot more. Now, somebody was asking us, why is there no like scenic stuff on the layout that you see here? The reason being is that this is the lower level baseboards, which is basically the storage tracks and the test track for the DC. So this slot really isn't going to have the scenic stuff. The upper level baseboards, which I've got to make 10 of, which are going to sit above at about the height of where the shelves are, that will be having all the scenic stuff, with one exception, which is this bit here across to there. This is really be the only part of the lower part of the layout which will be seen. So what I'll have is part of like a hill that will run up to the upper level baseboards that are going to sit above this. So last time these wasn't on, so these are Pico tunnel mouths. That's engaged ballast I've used. Now this is 00, but I think engaged ballast seems to look a bit better, been a bit smaller. End of the day, it's personal preference what you like using. And we've used Metcalf stone sheets for the tunnel lining. That's all glued in place. The other thing I'll be doing is to weathering and toning down the bridge decking and the track. And over here, with the stone sheets, I'll be fitting that here. We're also doing test running, just to make sure that everything's still working fine. And unfortunately we've unearthed a problem, which is on this point here, and for some reason locos keep stalling, and we've narrowed it down to this switch rail here. It seems to be moving down when the locos run across, thus causing them to stall. So what we've done is we've installed a piece of wire and soldered it to the outer rail to act as an extra contact, and that seems to work in so far. So that at the moment folks is about where we're at. So hopefully in the next video I may have the next section of baseboard, which will be going there where that shelf is, and have that connected up to the ramp, all being well. So stay tuned, I'll be doing more update videos as and when, and thanks for watching. Bye for now.